From the fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star.
All my brothers got that gas and they always be. What's going on, guys? I hope you guys are all having a great day, a blessed day. If you're not having a great day or a blessed day, you guys can still make it happen. Success, man, is all about how you react to failure. You guys know that. And if something doesn't go your way, the only thing that matters is how you react to it. And like I always say, positive thoughts bring positive results. And to always, always find a positive in every negative. So that's just how I start my day off. Also, you guys, real quick, everybody that's watching this video, I want you guys to pause the video and go follow my boy Victor Bolden on Instagram and go comment squad on his last picture. Let him know the squad supports him because he's been grinding hard. He's my homie. He was my former teammate at Oregon State and he's been working his butt off. But just go show him that we support him and we love him. Drop him a follow and also comment squad on his last picture. Show him that our squad supports him. So yeah, just go do that for me real quick. I'll wait for you guys. Everybody that commented on his last picture and follow him, I'm gonna go love your guys' comment. And again, thank you for everybody that did that. I just got done working out. Gym right there. So you guys know I'm on the grind. I'm in the car making videos. Come on. But before we get the video started, you guys know I have to do the shout out. And the shout out for this video goes to my homie, Mana. I hope I said that right, but he said I love the Niners. And he was one of the first people to comment. And that's what I'm doing from now on. I told you guys last video, I changed it up. All you guys have to do is join our family by turning on the bell below this video next to the subscribe button. And then comment. Just comment anything so I know that you're there. And then you can win a shout out next video. And the reason why I started doing that is because I want to start showing love to the real ones, the ones who are always supporting me the most and are always here first. No matter what the video is, they don't care what it is, they just click on it because they support me and show love to me. So I want to show love back to them. And so if you guys are here first, no matter what video it is, I'm gonna pick one of you guys to win a shout out. So shout out to the homie. His channel link will be in the description below if you guys want to check him out. And also, this shout out will always be on my channel forever. So that's pretty dope. Also, if you want a shout out, you'll always be on my channel. This is part two of my visit with the 49ers. It was crazy. I got to meet the man. I got to meet Jimmy. Jimmy G, he is so dope. I mean, he's one of the chillest and most humble people I've ever met in the NFL. And also got to meet more of the players and hang out with them. And it's awesome. It's a dope seeing their work ethic and just getting to see how they work together as a team, both off the field and on the field. Just being able to see their chemistry and how they work together. It was a great opportunity, great visit. And I really hope you guys enjoy this video. So check it out. Love you guys. Stay tuned because more dope videos are coming soon. I promise. Again, shout out to all the real ones. I love you guys. Peace.
All right, guys, just landed out in San Jose. About to meet up with a homie. He said he wants to get on some Fortnite, so I guess we're gonna play some Fortnite, but I'll take you guys there.
Top six.
Ain't talking to money is nuts. In the discussion.
All right, guys. Finally, just made it back, just left my homie Vic. We went downtown. I was with the whole team. It was dope getting to know all his teammates and some of the 49ers.
This is Max Jones production.
But tomorrow morning we're gonna meet at the field and then we're gonna throw and work out, so I'm tired. I gotta go. Catch you guys next time. It's your boy Doc. I'm out. Nah. We're going to San Jose?
Huh?
That's where they throw?
Yeah.
Hey, we're about to go to San Jose, meet some of the players. Hey, you think Jimmy G is gonna be there?
Check and get a team. Yeah, man's on the front like us, man's on his team. No small faces, it's just an APB.
Look at my rollie,
That's a small face. This a big face.
I want his autograph.
I can't reveal that.
He got paid, bro. He got paid. Does Marquise usually go?
He's been there. Yeah,
he's been there. You got a scooter too?
Huh?
You got a scooter too?
I don't got one. That's a dollar, it's like a dollar an hour.
You got your own office? Hey, on desk.
You get on the gram?
Yeah, I'm a flex too on the gram and everything. Oh, this is cool. It's grass too.
Yeah. Offense usually goes down there, defense over here.
What's good, bro?
Make a U-turn at Stars and Stripes Drive, then the destination is on your right.
Is that Jimmy in front of us?
Like an hour and a half on my own, separate
throughout
from
the day, or about an hour.
Yeah.
Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan.